That's me, AJ. I like to take risks and embark on crazy adventures. No day is the same for me. For the past 4 years, I lived in Austin, where I attended the University of Texas. But graduation was near, and my days left in Texas were numbered. I knew I needed to go to Los Angeles to pursue a career in the entertainment industry. It was my dream. This is my story. My school was home to over 50,000 students, and I was just a face among the many, just a regular student going about my day-to-day activities. But I had a dream. I knew what I wanted to do. I knew the TV and film industry is where I wanted to be, and I knew once I'd be done with film school, I would have a journey. And who knew where this journey would take me? The past 4 years in college, I made some of the best friends. And it's true, what they say, college is not forever. I worked in the studio and got tons of experience doing my radio, television, film classes. Worked with some of the best and brilliant minds and got some of the best education I could ever ask for. As graduation loomed ever closer, saying goodbye to my friends and family and leaving the comfort of my home in Texas was just this next step.
I know, it's really crazy, like, how the semester went by really fast. We learned a lot. Like I said, we're going to take it into, like, our industry once we get out there. I mean, you're going to be out there, you're going to take what you learned. And I mean, I know it's going to be, like, hard at first, but, I mean, it's not goodbye. Like, we'll all end up in L.A. eventually.
For graduation.
We're graduating, like, we're graduating. At the end of the semester.
Through the love and support of my friends and family, I didn't. I graduated from the University of Texas in a field I really cared about, and I knew the risks that Hollywood had. But for some reason, I had this confidence. I knew I could do it. I knew I would survive. That summer night in Austin, Texas was one of the most memorable nights in my life. As the fireworks exploded and the band played the music, I knew that this was a chapter that was closing in my life for a new one to begin. Packing my life away was one of the most difficult challenges I had to face. But for 10 years, I knew that my destiny was to be in Los Angeles.
Now it's time to start a new adventure. California, here we come.
And so I left behind my beloved Austin, Texas, for a 1,500-mile drive to Los Angeles to enter one of the most difficult industries to break into. California, California. Not many of my colleagues knew this story, but I actually began my work with MTV 2 years ago. While in college, I was contacted by a casting director and selected to be a guest VJ on MTV's The Big Ten. It was an experience that no doubt set in motion the beginning of my career with the network.
AJ, that's right, right now.
We also have our viewer co-host AJ bringing us this week's biggest videos on his last day. Let's see what's going on out there in Houston. AJ, where are you at today?
We're not the only Big Ten rookies taking over the mic this morning. The Cities of the Summer Tour is stopping off in Houston this week, where we'll be checking in with co-host AJ. Nice name. Let's see what's up. How's it going, AJ?
I'm stoked to be co-hosting the show with you all week long and showing you some of Texas' finest sights.
I'm king of the world! Hey, y'all, what's up, Damien?
Well, working in production has always been my focus. This opportunity was rewarding because it led me to an internship at MTV Networks a year later that otherwise I probably would have never had. So after my experience with the Big Ten, an internship a year later, and graduation from my university, I was a resident of Los Angeles, and for over a month, I searched for my lucky break. My old internship supervisor alerted me of a position at MTV News and Docs, and I went in for an interview. As fate would have it, my career was about to begin. I got a phone call while hiking at Runyon Canyon. I got the job. I was on one of the highest points in Hollywood, soaking in the energy from the city. I spent the last year of my life surrounded by great people. I learned so much. Now, a year later in the present day, it's time to leave another family again for my next adventure. I have several chapters I need to write in my life. I am forever thankful for this opportunity, but now it's time to take some risks. My story is far from over. In fact, it's just beginning. And I'm the author that will write the next chapters. When that red light turns green, all we can do is move forward and follow the road to our dreams. And no matter what exit we take, keep following that dream, because it's only you that can make that journey worthwhile.